Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, often with beach, travel, or hygge themes. I also do a little bit of stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, and even a dash of Disney. So if you like unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell so that you find out whenever I post new videos or go live. As always, if you're already subscribed, thanks again so much for being here and welcome back. In case you missed my last video, go back and watch my last video, but yes, I am rocking a different look today. I have a center part, my gray hair is showing, and my face is a little swollen on one side. You're not just seeing things. That is due to some dental work that I had done earlier this week, but hopefully all that swelling goes down in just a couple of days and we'll be right back on track. Today though, I have one of my favorite bi-monthly boxes to share with you. It's called Lovely Things Box. Now, one of the reasons I love bi-monthly boxes is, yes, it's a little bit easier on your budget, but also then you have two whole months to really enjoy and use all of the products and kind of the fun of the anticipation of waiting for the next box to arrive. Now, one of the cool things about Lovely Things Box is they're not a subscription. It's on a per box basis. So that way you don't have to worry about canceling or pausing or skipping or when that next renewal is going to come out of your account. However, you do want to make sure that you follow them over on Instagram, or you can follow me and I will remind you, because usually this box does sell out as soon as it goes up for pre-order. Now, this is the February box that was sent to me for review, and the next box won't be until April, but it'll probably go on sale as soon as the end of February. If you do decide to order the box, you can use the code Noelle15 and that will save you 15%. I will definitely include that in my reminders on Instagram stories, and I will definitely include it in the description box below for you. Now, this box is $40. She often does the full box, and then she'll even do a mini box for as little as $15. So I really appreciate that there's something for every budget. But let's go ahead and get into it. I've been waiting to open this up for a few days now. So inside I'm seeing some pretty like pink and white foozles, shred, and then a nice little brochure. So it looks like we've got a little upgrade from the last few boxes. Usually the product card was just like a little card with a tiny, tiny little font, but this time it's a lovely brochure. So let's see what it says. It says, "Hello, lovely. Thank you for all the support. For this box, I worked with some small businesses and some businesses you might already know to put together the perfect simple but sweet," that is the theme, "self-love box just in time for Valentine's Day. I hope you love and enjoy every single item, Christina." And she actually gets a lot of subscription boxes herself, so she really knows the kinds of things that people are looking for. In fact, when she realized that a lot of people were really enjoying the self-care items, in between boxes, she put together a self-care and candles box, which was so fun. I purchased and opened that here on the channel. So on the other final panel, it has the list of all the actual products. It says, "Keeping it simple but sweet," and she's categorized it into beauty, self-care, and lifestyle, and she did include all of the retail values, which you guys know I really appreciate, just because then I don't have to worry about whether or not I'm getting my money's worth. So it looks like we have two beauty items, 4 self-care items, and 4 lifestyle items for a total of 10, which I think is pretty impressive. There's a little self-love affirmation here at the bottom that says, "I am radiating self-love and abundance." What a great thing to tell yourself every day. Good thing to prop up on the mirror for every morning. So let's go ahead and dive in. The first thing I am seeing, you guys, is something that was a spoiler over on Instagram. So let me just show it to you. There's kind of a lot of glare there, but it is the Zoe Ayla Rose Quartz Facial Roller. So let me just go ahead and open this up. So I've received lots of jade rollers in boxes, and I've received rose quartz gua shas, but I've never received a rose quartz roller. So this is kind of like the best of both worlds. I've passed a lot of the rollers and gua shas on to friends and family and in giveaways, just because I think it's like a fun item to send to someone if they just are in need of one because their old one wore out, or they just want to try it because it's really good for stimulating the face muscles. I know a lot of people like to put them in the fridge for a couple minutes before using them in the warmer months, but look how pretty that is with the rose gold hardware, you guys. So let me just find this on the list. This has a whopping retail value of $59.99. So right there is over what you would pay for the box. That's pretty impressive. It is kind of the hero item of the box, but like I said, I've received this in a lot of boxes before in different variations, but this is one I'll probably hold on to just because it is so lovely. All right, let's keep going though. The next thing I am seeing is in some bubble wrap, and it looks like a brand that we do receive in subscription boxes fairly often. It's by Amina, which sometimes is spelled with like all the letters and sometimes it's just the consonants, but look at how fun this is, you guys. Look at all those colors like squished into there. This is the Unicorn Dreams Whipped Body Butter. And I will open it up because usually they have a really fun like swirl on the top, and then we can see what it smells like. It probably smells nice and fruity. So look at how pretty that is. I really enjoy getting body butters more than I do like scrubs and stuff. I just find myself using them a little bit more. So let's see what it says about this. This should be somewhere in self-care. Yes, it says this has a value of $29. Wow, that's a lot. Smells nice and sweet and fruity, so that'll be fun to try. All right, I'll probably take some photos of that over on Instagram as well. And I'm kind of like feeling the vibes of this box. There's like kind of a, like a color palette, which I really appreciate that when box owners think about that in their curation, because it makes my photos on Instagram look a lot better. But it's just like kind of part of the experience, I feel like. So I get the pink vibes for Valentine's Day. I'm seeing some Happy Vibes candles in the scent of Juicy. So we got six little tea lights, which is cute. Let's see if I can find these. All right, so Juicy is strawberry and guava with hints of passion fruit and vanilla. That's like all of my favorite scents rolled into one. And it has a value of $7, so that seems pretty fair, about a little over a dollar per tea light. And I can always use tea lights. I have so many like tea light holders in my house, and I'm happy to have ones that are fragranced. All right. Little lifestyle item here. Looks like a deck of cards. It says, "May you find joy." On the back, it says, "The joy we seek is right here." So I'm guessing this is like a little like mantra or intention deck, which is perfect for someone like me, you guys, who as much as I have tried, as many times as I have tried, I'm just not a journaling person. If you are a journaling person, then this would be like a great journaling prompt for you, but it's just a sun on the one side. And then on the other side, it just gives you a nice little like affirmation or mantra. This one says, "I create space for joy in my home." And if you're really good about like rituals and routines in the morning, this could be a fun thing to pick something from the deck each day to sort of set the tone of your day. I'm not that great about that. I should try to be better about not getting on my phone right away. But I think this is a nice little like energy boost also to have at your desk instead of like reaching for that like snack, which is my tendency, especially like in the later afternoon hours when I need a little bit of extra oomph. I feel like getting this out and just kind of giving myself that confidence and that positivity might be a nicer way to sort of shift my attitude. All right, more stuff. There's so much stuff in here. This is a cup of salt, all natural bath salts. Nice little package. Now, you guys know me and baths. I don't really take baths, so I will be passing this on to someone else who does. But it's a nice little flat package that you can definitely send in the mail or tuck into a little gift basket. Ooh, it's in the scent of lavender. I do like that. It's got all their information on the back. Let me see if I can find this. This is lavender scented bath salts by a cup of salt, and it has a value of $5. So again, seems pretty fair in terms of pricing. All right. Oh, this is exciting. This is a brand that we have gotten in other boxes, I think in a women's collective, maybe even in a cause box. So it's by Masquerade. We've got two. We've got a matcha detoxifying clay mask, and I just think their packaging is so beautiful. And then this one I'm excited about. It's a pineapple brightening jelly mask. So you guys, I honestly don't like love matcha. I like it if it's prepared for me and it's like really good quality matcha. I like it as like a flavor that's like combined with other things, but you know I love pineapple. So I will probably pass this one on just because the ones where you have to, I don't think you actually have to mix this one. So that's the nice thing. I think they just come in packets so that you can actually just apply them. And I have one of those nice mask applicators these days. So I'm definitely gonna give this a try. This one says to use 3 to 5 times a week for normal to dry skin. And this one says use 2 to 3 times a week for normal to oily skin. So one to fit every style. Let's see what it says about this. It says the matcha detoxifying clay mask and pineapple brightening jelly mask by Masquerade Beauty. They each have a value of $6.29. So again, very exact with the prices there. We got something that looks like it's from a like little lesser known business here in this little bag. I think this is a lip gloss, so it's by Crystal Moon Cosmetics. It is very pink, but I'm sure the gloss itself is not quite that pink. So let's see what this little business card says. They gave us a little promo code, that's nice. And then let's see on the pamphlet, it says, "Lovely lip gloss, specially created for Lovely Things box by Crystal Moon Cosmetics. It's watermelon scented and it has a value of $8. So that's kind of fun that they did like a little collaboration and we're getting this exclusive item. Very watermelony, very like candy watermelon. So kind of like takes me back to high school and everything was like Jolly Rancher, like scented and flavored and everything, but I'm sure it works great. I don't use a lot of lip glosses, but that is definitely something that's fun to receive. All right, we've got another little pouch. Let's see what this is. This is like a little pink satin one. I love all this fun stuff. Oh, this is like, we got a little jewelry item in this box. That's fun. This was also spoiled over on Instagram. So this is a bronze lotus flower ring by Nina Designs Jewelry. It has a value of $9.60. I think that is so pretty. And you can see that it's open, so it is adjustable. So I appreciate that. It's gonna work for everybody. And I love lotus flowers. I think they're really nice. This one fits pretty good. I didn't have to adjust it too much, but you know, it's very smart to put something that you can open or make tighter into a box. So I'm just gonna leave that on. Love that. Then we've got something in a, like, its very own bubble mailer. Let's see what this is. I think we might have gotten, like, a book. Indeed, we did. So, oh, this is so pretty. Beyond Worthy by Jacqueline Whitney. I actually just got something that was a collab, like an air freshener, because it had some wording on it in a Hugo box. It says, "Your heartbeat is a miracle." That's such a nice idea. So it says this has a value of $15.99. It's a little paperback, but I'm wondering what it is. Oh, it's like poetry. It's poetry and like little like short, like more like prose. So this is interesting to me. You guys, I actually went to school for poetry, so I'm sure I will appreciate this, but I like the little ones that are like handwritten out in script. It says, "Your breath is a doorway to peace." That's nice. "Sit in silence with yourself. Hear the sound of peace. The sound of silence is peace. You inhale and exhale peace." So that's lovely. I'll have to flip through that. A nice little like kind of like reflection book. I think that's awesome. And it's kind of cool that I didn't realize that this was like a well-known author, but it's fun to receive several items by her, by Jacqueline Whitney, in different boxes. So I think that's kind of a fun inclusion and not something that I've seen in a Lovely Things box in the past. So that was nice. And I appreciated that she also protected the book in that bubble mailer so that it didn't get a lot of dust on it. It didn't get all the like corners all like torn up in transit. And then finally, we still have one more item at the bottom, and this was also a spoiler, you guys, but I had no idea that it was this big. This is like huge. So this is the Moira Unravel Destiny Eye and Face Palette. It's got eyeshadows, a blush, and highlighter. So wow. All right, we'll have to open this up. Sometimes I'm a little bit intimidated by palettes that are quite this big. I thought that this was a little light on beauty products, because usually there's like a pretty good balance of like beauty and lifestyle and self-care in Lovely Things, but this palette is huge and definitely making up for it. So it has a value of $22, but I just love all the colors already. So let's see what it looks like. I might have to, oh, nope. Okay, so let me just get that little protective sheet off. So look at these beautiful colors that we kind of got a hint at from the packaging. So that is so, so pretty, you guys. These are all colors that I'll totally use. I'm still not super good at like using a highlighter and stuff, but I love all of these eyeshadows, especially like that deep like rose color. That's really pretty. It's got a lot of like metallics in there as well, which I really have fun playing around with my limited makeup skills. But this is a beautiful palette, and I kind of love that they've kind of done it all for us, so you don't have to wonder what blush is going to look good with it or what highlighter is going to look good with it. So that's actually a beauty item that I'm kind of excited to receive. So this was such a good box. As always, this box always delivers. So we got in the beauty category, we got this Unravel Me Eye and Face Palette by Moira Cosmetics, which I think is gorgeous. And we also got the fun, specially created Lovely Lip Gloss, super fun. So you can do your whole face. And then for the self-care, we got the little packet of bath salts in lavender. We got the two masks, the jelly mask in pineapple and the brightening mask in matcha from Masquerade. We got the rose quartz face roller, which I'm really excited about as well. And the unicorn dreams whipped body butter, which smells so lovely and looks so lovely too. So this box is so appropriately named. For the lifestyle items, we got the little lifestyle affirmation deck, which I think is great, and that's something that I will definitely actually use. We got the lotus flower ring, which is probably my favorite lifestyle item in the box, just because I love getting fun jewelry. The juicy tea light candles in a fabulous fragrance of guava and strawberry and hints of passion fruit and vanilla. And finally, that Beyond Worthy book by Jacqueline Whitney, which I think is a really, really nice inclusion as well. So everything in this box, you guys, I feel like the only things that I will probably re-gift are maybe the matcha mask, probably the bath salts, but otherwise most of it is all stuff that I can definitely use and will love using. So this just felt like such a nice Galentine's gift to myself. So thank you again to Christina for sending me this box for review. You guys definitely want to get in on the April box. It is going to be awesome. So stay tuned. Follow me over on Instagram. Follow Lovely Things Box over on Instagram. If you guys enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.